so tell I don't weak. I close my eyes and no sleep.
Now the baby where I marry,
anything she want,
I go give her more.
She knows say I love I'm dying. But I don't know why she dey go cut show. She dey do me yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
She dey do me mumu.
Mumu.
I don't fit believe my eyes. She dey do me yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
She just dey do me mumu.
Mumu.
But I go show am say I wise. She dey do me yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
She just dey do me mumu. Go show am say I wise, she did do me yeah yeah. Every day
for Kuro Kena Waka.
Every day.
I hope your shoe does not make noise.
Oh no, ma'am. Come on, it's canvas. It's flat soled.
Because my husband may be blind, but his ears are as sharp as an antelope's.
But why can't we just go to a hotel?
This is what I hate. When the boy asks too many questions. Who is the boss here? Who is in charge? Who is the madam? Me or you?
You.
So why ask questions? I should be the one asking you and you answering, not the other way around. So back to your question. We're not going to the hotel because my house is more beautiful than a hotel. There's no place like home. See my house. Lovely house. If you lay on my bed sheet, I swear you'll fall asleep. Even if you're taking coffee.
It's okay, ma'am.
So let's go in and don't make noise with your footwear, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Say that again.
What?
You said yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, I just said yes, ma'am.
Okay, you're different. I love it when you say yes, ma'am. It sounds different. Let's go.
Make a sound when you're coming in.
You were sleeping. I didn't want to disturb you. Now you've hurt me. My leg.
Okay. Did you fall down?
Yes.
Did you? Mm-hmm. You should have made some sound. So, but even I had a deeper voice. That wasn't your voice. Are you alone?
Not really. The television in the room got spoiled, so I had to bring in a technician to come fix it.
That's what you should have told you. Okay. Is the technician here?
Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, good afternoon. You're the technician?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Please, if you want to go and repair that television, repair it once and for all. Because what happens is that you people repair, next week, the thing goes bad again. Just do it this way. I don't mind the charge.
Okay, my
yes, sir. It will be fine sooner.
It's all right.
Okay, thank
you. Hey, baby, do you want me to get you anything, food or drink?
No. I was almost dozing off when you people came in.
Could you want me to kiss you?
I've always wanted a kiss from my wife.
Okay.
Come on.
Every day
for Kuro Kena Waka.
Every day
love for the monkey.
Every day
love for the thief.
Right. One day for the owner of the house.
She dey do me yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
She dey do me mumu.
Mumu.
I don't fit believe my eyes, she did do me yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
She just did do me mumu.
Mumu.
But I go show am say I wise, she did do me yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Yeah yeah.
that noise?
Yes. I'm holding the television for him. He's screaming nuts.
Okay. Tatisha, are you okay?
He's fine.
Let him ask now. Let him answer. Are you finding anything difficult?
My darling, don't just stand there. You go back to the sitting room. I'll meet you then. Let me just do this with him.
Let the technician talk.
Yes, I'm fine, Mr. Thomas. Just screwing some nuts here.
Oh, you're screwing some nuts?
Yes.
I guess they must be hard nuts.
Yes, very hard nuts.
All right. Do you need my help?
No.
Okay, if you find anything difficult, don't fail to let me know. Huh?
Okay, my husband.
Ilma.
My baby.
Want anything, let me know.
Okay, baby. My baby, I love you.
Oh, do you need my help?
No, I'm perfectly fine. I can handle it.
Okay, all right.
How dare you tell me I'm not? How dare you?
I don't envy the blind. So if I were really blind, this is what this woman will be doing over my head.
Darling, he has finished. My baby, please, I want to take your car out. I want to go out for 30 minutes. When I get back, I'll prepare your breakfast. I hope you won't be too hungry by then.
Ihuna, why do you call that car my car?
Because you said it's until I get pregnant before I can get my own car. So it's yours.
Since that car came into this house, who have been driving it? Is it me? Is it not you? So it's more or less your car.
Okay. Well, I take it back. You're happy with the fact that I'm driving the car, or you're complaining?
No. Complain about what? My darling wife, you know I cannot complain about anything. Drive this car as much as you like. Go any place you want with it. Until I get my driver, that car is more or less yours.
Thank you, my baby. I love you. Like I said earlier on, I'll be gone for 30 minutes. It's 8 a.m. I'll be back at 30 a.m., okay? I love you.
I love you too, honey. I love you.
Drive safely, oh.
Hey, Anna. Anna. She has just left the house now. I want you to go straight to Works Roundabout. That roundabout there. You know she must pass through there if she's going to anywhere from this location. Go there and wait. As soon as she passes, take a drop and follow her. Find out where she has going to, she has gone to. If she's going to see one of her boyfriends. Get me the address of that very place she has gone to. And then call me back immediately. Okay? Hurry, hurry, hurry now, no, hurry now, no, because she will soon pass there. Okay. Okay. Idiot.
But I go show and say I wise. She did do me, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
She just did do me, mumu.
Mumu.
I love it, believe my eyes. She did do me, yeah, yeah.
My baby.
What's up?
How are you doing?
I'm looking very hot. Thank you.
Like you.
Yeah, I do.
Easy, baby.
I don't understand this. See, why can't we take this money and run away? Why can't we take this money and elope to America? What are you still doing married to this man that told me that you do not have any single love for? See, we can elope to America with this money. See, we'll get married there and I will worship the ground that you step on for the rest of your life.
Easy, my boy. If it was that easy, I should have done it long before now. Yes. I don't have access to the money. The money is in the bank. I'm not a signatory to the account.
Why? Are you not his wife? Can't you talk him into making you a signatory to that account? Are you not his wife?
Shut up! How dare you talk to me like that? Are you okay? Asking me why? Okay. The man said I have to get pregnant and bear him a child before I can become a signatory to his account. And you and I know that that is the last thing I want to do for the next 5 years. Get pregnant, have a baby. So for now, I just have to be nice to him. You know, maybe things will change and he'll make me a signature to his account. And you know what, King? If he does that, then I'll sweep the account. We'll have 10 million to ourselves. We run away, you know, to any foreign country with desire. And you worship me. You worship me, King.
Baby, I know. I will worship you. But I just want you to get this. See, baby, let's play this trick on him. I will get you pregnant. And you tell him it's his. Yes.
Are you crazy? Get me pregnant? Are you deaf? I don't want to get pregnant for him or anybody. I'm ready for any pregnancy stuff. I love my shape. I love my body. I still want to feel sexy, you know. Feel my shape. Enjoy life to the fullest. Not ready for any mama stuff. You know, responsible for any baby.
See, baby, let's play one more trick on him. Tell him you're pregnant and act the vomiting thing and all stuff like that. Just for 2 months. Yes, 2 months.
Okay. What if he wants to touch my stomach and discovers that it's not getting bigger?
No. By then, you are out of this country. Just act pregnant for 2 months and tell him that you want to travel abroad and have the baby over there.
Then after 9 months, I do magic and boom, the baby materializes and I bring it to him, right?
This man has money. You can buy a baby from poor families who can't raise their kids. See, let me tell you, there are teenage girls out there who get pregnant by accident and abandon the babies on the streets. You can adopt one. If you put your nose on the ground and get yours with this, you can get yourself a baby there.
King, can you just keep quiet? That one a long process and you're just torturing the Say something else, it's not working, please.
I just want us to be focused so that by the time we know it, at least in a year time, we are leaving this country.
Say something else, come.
Something else like what?
Come. Say something else.
I just want us to leave this country and go elsewhere and enjoy ourselves.
I know. Just say something else.
Please, just do it for me, please.
Every day, for Kuro Kena Waka. Every day, not for the monkey. Every day, not for the thief. One day for the owner of the house. She dey do me, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. She dey do me, mumu. Mumu. I know if it believe my eyes. She dey do me, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. She just dey do me, mumu. Mumu. But I go show and say I wise. She dey do me, yeah, yeah. Show I'm say I white. She did do me, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. She did do me, mumu. Mumu. I know if it believe my eyes. She did do me, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. She just did do me, mumu. Mumu. But I go show I'm say I white. She did do me, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Show I'm say I wise. She did do me, yeah,
baby. Darling. Hey, sorry. You're hungry.
Yeah, you're not.
I'm sorry. Sorry, I overstayed. It's the police, oh. Imagine, they said we are doing stop and search. They now stopped me and search. Next thing, they said, where is the receipt of my new BlackBerry? Phone you bought for me. I told them, I said, I don't carry BlackBerry receipt about. They said, madam, you have to follow us to the station. Uh-huh. I said, hey, we'll see me see Wala. Okay. I begged them. They dragged me to the station.
Huh?
If not for the God-fearing DPO that said, madam, you can go. I will stay there, sleep there. Mm-hmm. Eh? Sorry, my baby.
No.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Sorry, let me go and prepare your food, okay? I love you.
I love you.
We are blue.
I'll bring you back home safely. Auntie Annabelle, I hope you can drive.
My dear, by the time my late husband bought my first car, people like you have not even started driving, not talk of going to driving school.
Well, I'm just asking, because I don't want you to go bash the car and, or you expose my husband to any sort of danger. Because if that happens, it will kill me, oh.
Really?
Really?
Kehuna, she drives very well. Yeah? Okay. And moreover, you know, I have been here for more than 1 week without going anywhere, except when I took you to the bank to give you some money. So let me just use this opportunity to move around.
Huh? I love you.
I love you too, honey. Do you think I'm privileged? Go ahead, don't worry. I know where they're going. Okay, go ahead,
let me close the door.
Don't worry, I can close the door.
Are you waiting for? Or haven't you gotten enough proof? Oh wait, you are waiting for her to get pregnant and have a baby so that it will be difficult for her to get married again. Mm-mm. She won't. That girl is taking medicine. Besides, I wonder how many times she even lets you touch her. Or does pregnancy fly through the air? Thomas, send her away. Send her away. Send her away. How many times did I say this?
I will still say no to this suggestion. Because you're not thinking from the right part of your brain. You want me to divorce her? She will now go. As handsome as she is, she will now be divorced. She will have the opportunity to marry the next available young man. Probably somebody with money. Who wins? She wins. If she had even one or two children, that will make her complete second hand to Kumbo. It will become more difficult for her to get married. That is where I say, at times begin to think, forget about this anger that you're saying, go. I want to punish her for what she has done under my roof. All the things I saw with my eyes, I felt like crying in some of these occasions, even though I was playing blind. But what I will not do is to let her go scot-free from all those things.
which is one of the reasons why I called you. Now, do you know this camera camcorder that you use the recording things?
Is it the type they use to record big weddings?
Yeah, something similar to that, but this one is smaller. You know, you can just see it as an ordinary camera, but it videos events too. You understand? Just like in your GSM phone, there are those who, you know, can take still photography, can get video. I want you to go to Onisha and buy me one.
For what? Thomas, for what? Oh, so that you will use it and record her and watch her and become even sad and have high BP and die. So that she will carry your money and go and squash all those her toy boys. Mba! Thomas, I'm a man.
Annabelle, need which you can mother. Think like a mature human being. You see, that's you women, the way you think so rationally. Don't think from the hill, go to the valley and see the route. Listen, place yourself in my shoes. If I divorce her now, she gets alimony, which is even worse. She's still taking the salary from me. So if you get me that, if I record that event, it is an advantage to me. That time you can even suggest I divorce her, even if she takes alimony, but she will never get married again. I want her to pay for her atrocities under my roof. If I hear that any man wants her hand in marriage, I will go to that man. Play back that tape. Place yourself in her position. Do you think you will ever marry? I want to punish that woman. What you want is for her to just go. You don't want to see her again. What of all the sins she has committed under me? You think, Nangi, you know like that. I can't swallow it like that. If I play it, the marriage is. That is the angle I'm going to. Wadu, I would have gone myself, but you know the situation. I don't need your manager. I'm back from you. I'm an Afri.
Lost without you. Can't help myself. How does it feel to know that I love you, baby? Lost without you.
Oh, that's fresh perfume.
How did you know?
Was I not the one that bought it for you?
No, I miss you so much. Mm-hmm. And since your husband is blind,
I missed you too.
Really? Mm-hmm. I missed you like an invitation. Mm-hmm. Just like my hand. You could cut it off, you know? I was
mm-hmm. Take me from the back. Take me.
Even my wife. Even like, go, let me tell you this story. I remembered some of our past experiences in Aba. I just started laughing. Are you in the kitchen, Yuna? Huh? Come and hear this before I forget it again. Come and hear how your husband suffered. Dog. Yuna! Yuna! Did you bring any domestic animal here?
Oh, my husband!
Where are you?
I'm in the kitchen! I'm cooking!
Baby!
Did you bring a pussy cat or anything here?
No, I didn't.
There was something done.
Oh, really? And maybe it's the chair, sorry.
Please, you have to be very, very careful. You know, I don't like to touch domestic animals. You understand?
Okay.
Don't allow pussy cats and all those things to stray in here. Yes, as I was saying, I remembered something that happened in Abba.
What? You want to start telling me story?
Let me tell you the story before I forget it. It was a very funny story. Yeah? So...
Come this way. Come and sit here.
No, I want to sit on my seat.
No, you're used to that one. Why don't you just change for today?
To another this thing. Let me tell you. Before this very story, now that it's still funny. Do you know that we suffered so much in Abba? We normally don't eat unless leftover food for people. That is the only way we eat. What? That's the dog again.
Baby, sit down. Come
I will sit down. I will sit down.
The plantain is burning me.
Eh, plantain?
The plantain, yes. The plantain is burning. Come here.
This, you should have wanted to listen to this song.
Every day, for Kuro Kenawaka. Every day, laugh for the monkey. Every day, laugh for the thief.
One day for the owner of the house.
She did do me, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
She did do me, moo moo.
Moo moo.
I know if it believe my eyes. She did do me, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
That guy almost broke my head. Eh? What kind of a blind man you want to use somebody by mistake?
Eh? Eh? I'm even tired. I'm tired. What am I even getting, sir? Yes, I'm talking to you like that.
Me?
Listen, other boys, they have sugar mummies. And their sugar mummies, give them real money. Eh? You, what do I get from you? You give me 2,000. 3,000. Highest, 10,000. I'm tired. See, I even want to drive the car. If you don't buy me a car, don't call me again. I'm tired.
Me?
Yes.
Fred!
To say this guy break my score now, where the money to use for hospital? Eh? I want money, John. What?
Fred! 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 So 10,000 naira is not money, Abby? Get in the place.
So, if I don't get pregnant and give you a child, I won't have access to my own husband's account. Right? I've been trying to get pregnant, but it's not working. See, if you continue to deny me access to your account, that means you're a wicked and bad man.
Say it and believe it. I don't even care. Whether you say I'm bad or wicked, it doesn't even concern me at all. Because I don't even have any intention in the recent future to make you a signature to my account. Until a baby cries in this house. Huh? How long have we stayed together? 3 years, and yet there are no issues. And you expect me to be happy? What nonsense is this?
So you've not been happy with me for the past 3 years? Thomas! And you've been pretending to love me. You keep smiling and calling me darling. Thomas! Oh God! You see why I call you a wicked and bad man? No wonder God gave you blindness.
You see me? You are now making a mockery of my misfortune. Eh?
Any rich man that does not give his family access to his riches, that goes blind, must be laughed at.
Very fool. You see, that's what, in fact, you see why I keep saying that you don't have sense? You reason through your anus.
Me?
Yes, that's why I keep saying. Because you should have known that whatever belongs to me belongs to you. Since you say you are a true wife. Anyway,
I don't want to stay here and badly watch with you. Let me just move.
You are a wicked man!
Yes, you are.
You are Amosu!
Oh, wife of Amosu!
Bloodsucker!
You are a vampire. You do not know.
Me! You are the vampire! Amosu, wicked man!
You are a vampire. I agree. You are the wife of a wicked man. You are a
vampire. Useless man! Amosu!
Get me an issue. Shut up all this nonsense. Yes! Yes, a child here. Yeah.
Go and chop your money!
I will.
Chop it like kingdom.
Yes, I will. You will not have access to it.
I'm a wicked man. Wicked man.
Wife of a wicked man.
Wicked man.
Come, even now.
You can't see blind bat. I'm a
wicked man.
All right, don't worry.
You're a bitch.
Don't worry. Even now, mind yourself. Mind your own.
Wicked man, I'm suspect.
Wait a minute, you're kidding me. You quarreled with him. Are you out of your mind? This is a game you're playing, girl. You don't get emotional. Look, if you get emotional, you lose everything.
What do you want me to do?
Good. Now, you have to go home now. Find a way to make up with him. You know, tell him that you're sorry. Tell him something, ma'am. Rub his ego. Tell him something to make him happy. You have a target, remember? And that target is his money. So, what you have to do is just be sweet on him. And sooner or later, Lupus will open. And you grab this money and run. And believe me, ma'am, as you are running, be sure I'm right behind you because I'm running with you. Okay?
Just like that. All right? Just like that.
Come on, it's true.
So now she even has the guts to call you names. Brother, I think it is time to let her know we know all what she has been doing.
It's not your time. Not yet, Dad. Anna, one kid, I know what I'm doing.
Thomas, what are you doing? Eh? What are you doing? That you will not go and marry another wife and give me nieces and nephews while I am still young. Eh? You do not want my nieces and nephews to see what their auntie Annabelle looks like as a fine lady. Hey. Anyway, I have been thinking, it is not even good to have children with that woman because she is going to infect them with her bad blood from birth. Yes, it's not good.
Honey.
I don't want her children to be as wayward as she is, even worse than she is. God forbid. Hey!
Anna, come and take me home. My heart is heavy. I'm in a very terrible mood now. Come and take me home.
So what are you planning to do now?
Don't worry. When I begin to execute it to you, I don't know what to tell you about my plan. I'm a friend and I know what I'm doing. When I begin to do it, everybody will see and hear. Because, Ejil Miofo, I didn't do anything wrong to you. I saw you as a fine young lady. I liked you. I approached you. You did not refuse. I came for your hand in marriage. You did not refuse. Me anything she has demanded for that I have not done. She says it is weak, I will buy weak and send to her. She says lipstick, I will buy lipstick and send to her.
Yeah.
Call it anything. She says bag, I will, even if I don't have money, I'll go and borrow money and buy it and send to her. Where have I gone wrong? She cannot go free. I will so deal with her for treating me this way. Because, hey, Jeremy, one kitty, it doesn't even worry you. It is me that the thing is worrying. I'm unthinking.
Don't
worry.
Don't
worry. Anna. Abba. Onya sorabu weta malunisi. Man son si wete aluniki. And mate ajanya aja. Come and take me home. Don't worry. Come and take me.
Okay, be quiet.
Iuna.
Okay, be quiet.
Don't worry.
Okay, be quiet.
As a good nolo, become a spectator and see what is going to happen. Okay.
Let me wear well, my. My husband. Come and eat your food. I've been in the kitchen since cooking. Come, baby. My husband, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I take back all the bad words I said to you. Please forgive me.
Sorry too.
Oh, have you forgiven me?
What of you? Have you forgiven me?
Yes. Good. Oh, yeah, come look at me.
Really?
This is from my heart. I'm so happy that we've settled up.
Fantastic. I've been thinking along that line.
Good.
Is this your breast?
That's my elbow.
Your elbow is this soft?
Yes.
Your elbow is this soft? Then your breast must be like liquid silk. Sensuous. My wife. Yes.
Oh,
How can you go and leave this house like this without even informing me? Agume! Never know that this guy pains like this. And the woman will just leave this house without telling anybody. Yeah? Without letting people know. The woman will just leave her house. I'm going to stop this nonsense of you just going out without letting anybody know.
You know, my darling wife, I have thought over these things. In fact, over and over again, I've pondered over it. And I've come to the conclusion that I shouldn't wait until my wife gets pregnant before I make her a signatory to my bank account.
So, what are you saying now?
What I'm saying is that today I'm going to take you to the bank and we're going to fill the forms and you will now be a signatory to that account, because what God has joined together, let no bank account, no amount of money put us apart.
My husband,
darling wife,
I love you. I love you. You are such a loving man, a caring man.
Yes.
Oh, God will bless you for
Thank
me.
You.
I love my husband. My husband loves me.
I love my wife. And my wife loves me.
I love my husband. My husband loves me. I love my husband. My husband loves me.
Have you signed?
Yes, baby, come inside.
Sorry?
You have to sign.
Okay, all right. Good.
Sign.
Yeah?
Yes.
Sign. Yeah. Another one?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes. Thank you very much.
Thank you, manager. Thank you. Oh, my darling wife.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you so much. So is that all? So you can just come.
All right. So that's all.
Yeah. Listen, it's you I like the most, and I've chosen you. So we have to run away together. You have to start packing your things. We must leave before the end of this week. I'll make two withdrawals to avoid suspicion, okay? Then we can run away to Sierra Leone. At least we don't need a visa for that place. Then when we get there, we can start processing the European visa. Oh, but still, I can buy it. I'm rich now, you know? So, start packing.
Excuse me, you just said you've chosen me. Are there others beside me? I thought I was the only guy.
How dare you? You asking me questions. You're beginning to do what I hate the most. Questions! See, you can sit back down and I'll travel alone. When I get there, I'll get one Oyibo toy boy to play around with.
Hey, relax, baby.
Oh, listen. It's not hey. It's mom. Okay?
Oh. It's all right, mom. Whatever you want. More yours.
Good.
Okay. Start getting my things together. Okay?
Good boy. Come and give mama a kiss.
Ha ha ha.
Into this house.
What is happening? What is wrong? I can detect anger from your voice. How can I wear me?
Thomas, are you a fraudster? Are you a 419er? Answer me.
Why are you asking such a question?
I went to the bank today and discovered that the account you made me a signature to does not have a single penny in it. What the f is that?
Sorry, my dear, it's my fault, I forgot. You see, the other time I had to transfer all the money from that account to another bank because they have greater credit facilities. In fact, the interest is almost 10 times more than the former bank, the one I gave you the number. Oh, I should have told you. I just took it there in our own interest. I put the whole thing in a fixed deposit, you know, to roll out some more interest. I'm sorry, bro. Nemo, I'm sorry. Don't worry. In 3 months' time, because the deposit is for 3 months. In 3 months' time, it's still your money. You come and claim your money with the interest there. Oh, don't get angry. In fact, I want to add something to it. Are you listening? I want you to invite your mother over the weekend. Call her, tell her I want to give you a reward. No, don't even tell her. Just invite her over. That day I'm going to award you, give you all the necessary things for taking care of me during this my blindness. Well, I want to stay in front of your mother and reward you for everything you have done for me. Well, don't get angry.
You didn't even allow me to withdraw a single 5 naira from the account before doing your stupid rubbish transfer.
My God, sorry.
Nonsense.
Sorry. It's still your money. Just invite your mother over the weekend. I will pay you. Get a new SIM card. Then text to those boys, the three of them. Give them good cross information. Send this one's phone to the other person. Send the other person's phone to the other person's own phone. Give them the detail. If they begin to doubt you, give them the detail of what happened the day each one of them came, so that they will know that your information is authentic. Do it now. Yes, send this person's phone to the other person. Send this person's phone to the other person. Send this person's phone to the other person. Give them date, actual account of what happened, so that they will not have cause to begin to doubt you. So that they can now meet. Do it now. Oh?
Hello, Fred. Are you there? Oh, just keep walking down the street. You will see a three-story building, white in color. Just walk into the down floor. There's a canteen there. I'm in there. Oh, you're here. Just walking. Yeah, I'm here.
What's up, man? You okay, right?
Sure.
Okay.
I suppose you're Fred.
Yes, I'm Fred. And what's up with this whole drama? Like, I don't understand what's going on.
Bro, it's like both of us are sharing the same woman. There's one other boy that called me and he said his name is Kelly. But I asked him to join us, so you sit down.
The same Kelly called me and said he actually got my number from an anonymous text message. Yeah, yeah. But guy, what's up? I don't understand. What's this woman trying to do? Is she trying to play with three boys, like three guys, run away with all her money and dump us?
What I heard is that this woman wants to run away with one of us and dump the other guys. I don't know who the lucky guy will be.
Imagine. After messing up my life for 2 years. Bros, do you know how many carryovers I have in school because of this woman? This woman will not let me read. Sex in the morning, lick my feet in the afternoon, call me ma in the night, lick my thing always, kiss my hand. Bros, I don't tire
you. You mean she did the same to you? Oh boy, no good drink. Let me drink beer!
Yeah, sure.
So, what is your brand?
May them bring Gouda. What?
Gouda, fine. Waiter!
Sir!
Two bottles of Gouda. What is all this? How can she be? Plus, I don't tell you. Which kind of war like this? Hello? Yeah, Kenny. You missed your way. Okay, see, just hang on there. I will send somebody to come and pick you up. Okay.
What is that?
That's Kelly.
Okay.
He said he misses me. I want you to go out there and spot him.
Alright.
Just, I hope you still have his number.
Yeah, I do. I have.
Bring him in.
Okay,
just open it. Open it. Just, no, just drop it.
Person sending us these silly messages. And who are you guys anyway? Look, the fact they say me and my woman they go abroad soon. So how did you guys get in the mix?
Well, my guy, make you drink beer first. So what is your brand?
Well, I don't drink beer.
We're more or less like friends, you know. A glass of beer will not do you any harm. You know, this is a guy meeting, you know, just.
Well, if you insist, I like my glass of beer full.
This woman has no plans for each and every one of us. So we have to teach her the big lesson. Yes.
Nobody teaches anybody any lesson here. Did you get that? Did you? Back off, both of you. Stay away from her. She's mine. I only came here so that I could see your faces. So that I know whom to go after if anything happens to my relationship. And you pray nothing happens to it. Good day, fellas. Oh, and thanks for the beer. Anyway, just like I said, you know, I don't drink beer. But as you can see, this is really cold. And the weather out there is damn hard. So,
this guy is a fool.
A big fool! Bros, big fool!
Well, here is the plan. I have Mr. Thomas's number. Let us call him and tell him to meet us somewhere. And let us bargain with him and
Tell him every activities that has to do with his wife. And let him know his wife's plan to run away with his money with this fool. In exchange, we ask him to give us 500,000 naira each. You 500,000 and I 500,000 naira.
Aomichi think he's going to pay the money. I mean, he's a blind man. Aomichi think he's going to believe anything you tell him about his wife. I mean, he doesn't even see his wife.
Yes, but there's no harm in trying, or both of us will lose out completely. Let me call his number. Hmm?
How did you get his number?
I stole it from his wife's phone. The number is ringing.
We'll give you all the information you need to know about your wife. And things that will shock you to hear. But in return, you will give us 1 million naira.
Yes.
Abia.
500 for me. 12 and 500 for my friend.
Can you see that? We have already finished and exhausted that over the photo. I am repeating it. In fact, the telephone conversation was duly recorded as evidence against you for blackmail and obtaining by trick and a lot of other fraud that you people plan.
And what's the meaning of that?
The meaning of that is what I'm about to do now.
And which is?
Officer! Yes, arrest these urchins. Hold them, catch all of them. Seize their phones. Collect their phones from them.
Okay, so you set us up.
I set you down. No. In fact, I want to sink you. And I'm going to sink you below. Do you understand? Officer, have you collected their phones?
Yes.
Look at this umph. By the way, I am going to deal with them. There's still one other boy. One other urchin that is remaining, but I know how to get that boy. Remind me when we get to him so that I can collect Ihuna's phone. You understand? I use it to text him text message. Your colleague number 3.
Yes.
I will ask him to come and collect money. Officers, take note.
Okay,
at the front of Dimatel Hotel. I will text him the message. He will come there to catch his food and then we will nab him.
Okay, I thought you were blind, bro.
You thought I was blind? You are the blind one.
I'm sorry, sir.
In any case, you are very wonderful. I saw you on top of my wife. Enjoying my wife.
I'm sorry.
For what?
I thought you were blind.
You were blind. Look, you were blind here. Even if I was a blind man, I was blind on the edge. You were blind inside. In front of me, blind men don't enjoy their wives. Is that what you're trying to tell me?
I'm sorry.
Please, sir. Take these people out.
Anything she want, I go give her more. She knows that I love her, I'm dying. But I don't know why she dey go cut show. She dey do me yeah 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 yeah. She dey do me mumu mumu. I know if it believe my eyes. She dey do me yeah 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 yeah. She just did do me mumu mumu. But I go show and say I wise. She did do me yeah 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 yeah. She just did do me mumu mumu. I love it, believe my eyes. She did do me yeah 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 yeah. She just did do me mumu mumu. But I go show and say I wise. She did do me yeah yeah.
Man, hold it. Hold it! The police! You're under arrest, young man.
For what?
You're a criminal. Now give me that.
What did I do?
Detective Joe,
sir.
Rhythm is right. You're under arrest for conspiracy to defraud on Mr. Thomas. You have the right to remain silent, because whatever I say now will be used against God of law. Now move your.
Who is Thomas?
Come on, take it easy now, I'm about to show you.
Leave it.
Come on, settle.
What's your problem?
Get inside. Get inside.
I invited you here so that you could witness this occasion of my rewarding my wife for being a very good wife, for taking care of me and all that. I'll make sure that she gets her reward today. This lady has finished me.
How? Huh?
You took away sleep from my eyes. Madam, your daughter says I'm cursed. And that's why I am blind. You are wearing a black blouse. On top of a tight blue background with patches of white. And you're wearing a bangle of stop doing that because you're distracting me. And the bangle on your hand is pink or pinkish.
Thomas.
Am I right? Madam, you are putting on a traditional regalia. It's a uniform thing. The one you're tying on your head is a the same thing with what you're putting on, you're putting on a slip-on with a white garnishing, you know. If I'm wrong, you tell me. So you see, I can see. You see, I had to go through all this because I was getting feelers of what my wife had been doing. But I was doubting it. I worship this girl. I was ready to do anything for her. In fact, I have done much, much more than I should do for her because of the affection, the love I have for her. But she messed me up. She brings in whales of young ruffians into my house to mess up my house. She feeds them with my money, gives them my money, anyhow she likes. She even planned to run away with one of her ruffians with my mother. This idiot here.
Mama, it's a lie. He's lying. The fool is a liar. He's a fool.
You don't need to defend yourself. You cannot do such a thing.
Really?
I know my daughter very well. She can't do a thing like that.
Really? Yeah. I see. I guess you know everything that your daughter does. You know she does the right thing all the time. She's free of all sins. Your daughter, in front of everybody here, called her husband a fool.
But you were the first to call me an idiot in the presence of everybody. Anyway, you lied to me, Thomas. You lied to me. You were pretending to be blind. You can kill. Well, that's a topic for another day. Don't worry.
I called you an idiot because you are an idiot. With capital letters. If not, you would have put some caution in all these things you have been doing. Bringing both men into my house, even if your husband were blind. You did not take any, you were so careless. In any case, I had everything recorded, the ones I recorded on phone, the ones I recorded with a video, on video. So, without even trying to waste much of your time, so shall we watch some X-rated videos? Watch.
Now!
Hey!
Iwuna has thrown shit on my face!
If I'm Chineke, to fear what?
This is a very big disgrace. See what you've done. Hey!
Do I continue?
Off this. Off it.
No. Do I continue? Because I have the next and the next and the next. I could go on and on if you have all the time in the world. So that you see how your saint has been performing in her home or in her husband's house. Listen, all these things you have seen here, fully recorded. You know what I do? Whenever I get the hint or premonition that our boyfriend is coming, I will go to my video and put it on and set it and put it on. And my video has never disappointed me. This, an evidence, is an indication to show you that I got everything in detail. And these evidences you have seen is not only in my custody. It's the custody of my lawyer here, the custody of some other agencies. And I intend to use them to the maximum. You know what I'm going to do? Since he said I cannot enjoy my marriage, I will make sure you don't even get close to any, in fact, that you don't even have a boyfriend. Because any man who gives an indication of coming close to you, either as a husband or as a boyfriend, will watch this evidence. Let me see how we're going to get married. And I'm a worship to your daughter. One day, and you have the effrontery to do this. And never before.
My own is that she is not leaving this house with a pin, and she's living in disgrace.
I'm out of here. Sign at all, okay?
Yes. This is one of our boyfriends. These are the urchins that come and tangle with my wife in my absence, even in my presence. Nobody comes to meddle with me in my marriage. And God's fool. This is Kelly. Am I right, Kelly? Her favorite, or her favorite among the flock of boys that she parades. And I'm sure it was my wife who bought these things, the singlet and then the fitted jeans for him. And the canvas to go with it. My hard-earned money. Well, I'm not only divorcing you, because surely I will divorce you. In fact, I have divorced you in my mind long time ago. I was just trying to see if I could gather evidence to do something more and greater than divorce. I will make sure you rot in prison. Thank God my lawyer is here.
You've got no evidence against Kelly or me.
Really?
Yes.
You read law. Don't worry. The court will decide that. When I present my evidence to them, if they say it is you who have to say, well, we follow the rule of the court. But for now, you ruined my marriage. You messed up my love life. But I'm going to wreck your life. I'm going to make sure it's either you don't exist or you exist in isolation all through your life. I'll make sure of that. For doing this to me, after all I have done for you.
Officers, arrest this woman. Arrest her. She's no longer a part of this family. She is no longer a part of this family. There's nothing wrong in discussing. We're just discussing. We never forged any document. So what's the problem?
Madam, I think that will be for the court to decide. Moreover, what you said right now will be used against you in the law court. And we have two young men, Mr. Fred and Mr. Ken, who are already in the police net giving evidence against you. So I think it's high time you move with us.
Okay.
Unless we have to record all she says, because she says a lot. And I'm sure before you get to the police office, she will say pages.
Okay, how did they catch
you? You see? Madam, you're under arrest.
No! She's asking Kelly how they caught him. In the midst of all the things we have watched, in the midst of everything that she still has the guts. That's why I'm telling you, unless you're going to record it, she says things out of turn. I can see you, one of the great, the most obdurate fool, vixen I have ever seen. You think you are stubborn? You're going to into the grave without your stubbornness. You see that money? I don't need it any longer. Since it is the money that made you wreck my marriage, I will give that money to charity. Probably go to one village and see if I can begin to build my life, because you reduced my life to the lowest ebb. But I'm going to sink you. Gentlemen.
Joe, take her out.
Madam, let's go.
Wait. You don't need to hold me.
Take her out. Take her to Joe.
Please, you will
depend. Madam, leave my house. Madam, leave my house.
I get to go. See my heart, it don't break go. I don't see, so then I don't weak. I close my eyes, I no sleep. Now the baby way I marry yo. Anything she want, I go give her more. She knows say I love, I'm die yo. But I don't know why she dey go cut show. She dey do me yeah yeah
yeah yeah
yeah yeah
yeah yeah.
She dey do me mumu
mumu.
I no fit believe my eyes. She dey do me yeah yeah
yeah yeah
yeah yeah
yeah yeah.
She just dey do me mumu
mumu.
But I go show am say I wise. She dey do me yeah yeah
yeah yeah
yeah yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
She just to do me mumu
mumu.
I love it, believe my eyes. She to do me yeah yeah
yeah yeah
yeah yeah
yeah yeah.
She just to do me mumu
mumu.
But I go show am say I wise. She to do me yeah yeah. Every day
for Guru Kenawaka.
Every day.
For the monkey,
every day.
Not for the thief.
One day for the owner of the house. She dey do me yeah yeah
yeah yeah
yeah yeah.